Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful sunny day to meet you guys again, and welcome back to our distance learning program from American Big International School. Alright, everyone, I will know that today is our fourth day of weekday, and today is Thursday, May 27, 2021. And today, guys, based on our schedule, we are going to study only one subject for both sessions, and our subject is. Alright, the subject is our Chinese too. And I believe that you are right now, we will prepare yourself and also prepare your study material along with you already. Okay, so good. So one more thing, please don't forget to send your classwork, your homework to your teacher through personal telegram. Okay, so good. So today, before we move to practice related to our new lesson for today, it's time for you guys to practice by answering the question. Guy, could you tell the teacher how many days are there in a week? Excellent. There are 7 days of the week. And what are they? They are, let's count together, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Excellent. And could you spell Sunday? How can we spell it? Sunday spell S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Alright, so it's back to our lesson. It's time for you to practice by reading that together. Keep everything down and stand up together, everyone. Okay, start together. Thursday, spell T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. The month is May. And how can we spell? M-A-Y, May. About the date is? Alright, the date is 27, that we have two letters on the top. Big R, good job. Letter T and letter H. The year is? Good job. The year is 2021. Thursday, May 27, 2021. Alright, so today we are going to practice related to one subject, which is our Jungle 22. And we are going to continue our Unit 7 with one title that related to short vowel U. Short vowel U. So guys, today we also have some activity to practice related to the activity that we have learned, and also the new activity which is on our new page, and the page is page 72. Also, before we move to practice related to our new lesson for today, the teacher also have one activity for you guys to practice together with the teacher. And about the instruction of the activity is, what can you see in here? Can you read for the teacher, everyone? This one is complete the missing letters. All together, everyone, complete the missing letters. So by this instruction, it means that what you have to do, we have to take a look at the picture that we can see the three pictures on the whiteboard. Can you see it, everyone? You can see the first picture, second picture, and last picture. And what you have to do is in here, after you look at the pictures already, please take a look in here. And all the words in here, we have the missing letters. What you have to do, we have to find the missing letters to complete the correct words. After we have looked at the pictures already. Get it, everyone? Okay, so good. So can you tell the teacher, what can you see in here, everyone? The first picture, we can see one picture. And do you still remember what is that? That is, so the teacher have two letters in here. The beginning letter starts with letter C, and our last letter is letter P. So between the first letter that starts with letter C and our last letter is letter P. Can you guess with the teacher, after you look at the pictures already, what is the correct word? You can see this picture, and the word is, alright, the word is cup. And could you spell it, everyone? Cup spell, the beginning letter, we have one letter, and the letter is letter C. And what is the middle letter? It means that the missing letters in here, everyone? The missing letters in here, or we can say the middle letters in here is letter U. So the missing letters in here is letter U. And the word is, alright, the word is cup. And cup spell C-U-P, cup. Altogether, one letter, which is letter C, plus up sound, it become to k, up, cup. K, up, c, cup. And cup spell C U P cup. And move to our next picture. And we also can see one picture in here. And the picture is the beginning letter we don't have, but we have two letters: the middle letter and also last letter, letter U, and finish with letter P. And the word is very good. The word is pup. And could you tell the teacher what is the beginning letter? The beginning letter of this word is letter P. Very good. So we have to write letter P. And the word is pup. And spell together, everyone. P U P pup. Pup. One letter, which is letter P, and P, it has sound p up sound. It become to the new word, and the word is p up pup. And pup spell P U P pup. You can see this one is pup. And our last one is, we have the beginning letter, the starting letter B. And could you tell the teacher what is the correct word, everyone? The correct word is the word bug. So in the word bug, guys, we have the beginning letter, the starting letter B. And what are the missing letters in here? We have two missing letters. We have letter U, and letter G. Good job. Good job. We have two letters. Letter U and letter G. U and G in one sound, which is a sound. And the word is b up bug. And bug spell B U G. The word is bug. Bug. B U G. One letter, which is letter B. And B, it has sound b plus a sound. It become to the word. And the word is back, back. So guys, it's time for you to read together. Complete the missing letters all together. Complete the missing letters. Number one, cup, cup. C U P, cup. Number two, pup, P U P. The word is pup, pup. And last one is bug, bug. B U G, bug, cup, pup, and bug. Alright, so everyone, after we have done the activity by find the word, it means that complete the missing letters that we have see word. One is pup, second one is pup, and last one is bug already. And all of those vocabulary words, we have two sound. One is up sound, and another one is up sound. Two words that they have same sound, which is up sound, and one word we have different sound, which is up sound. Up sound and up sound, it is the sound that we have learned already in our unit 7 with short by you. Stay home, guys. Please don't forget to read you more and more by yourself, okay? Okay, so it's time for you to move to back to our new lesson for today. So guys, are you ready to study new lesson with the teacher? Okay, excellent. So today we are going to move to practice related to one activity, which is on a new page, and the page is page 72. Okay, it's time for you to get out of Jungle 22 and turn to page 72 all together. Okay, stand. Okay, everyone, have you opened it yet? Alright, so in this page, we are going to practice with the two activities. The first activity is listen, point, and repeat. Again, please, listen, point, and repeat. It means that the teacher gonna play listening for you guys. And what you have to do is in here, you have to turn the textbook to page 72. And while you are listening, what you have to do, you have to point with what you have heard, and then repeat after the speaker all together. Get it, everyone? Okay, so good. So could you tell the teacher how many sounds are there? There are two sounds. One is up sound, another one is am sound. And up sound, we have sound a, the, at. A, the, at. And am sound, it has sound a, am. A, am. Alright, so it's time for you to practice this activity all together by listen, point, and repeat. But before we move to practice related to our listening, it's time for you to take a look in here that we are going to practice with the teacher by listening to the teacher and focus on what you have seen in here, okay? Okay, so good. So the activity is part B, listen, point, and repeat. Listen, point, and repeat. So the sound is, alright, the sound is a sound. And we have sound all together, everyone. A, the, at, all together. Good job. We have letter U and letter D. And it has sound A, the, at. A, the, at. So this one is at sound. Like you can see in here, we have one letter, the beginning letter start with letter B. And B, everyone, we have the sound which is excellent. The sound is B, B, at, bat. All together, B, at, bat. And bat spell B, U, D. Bat. All together, B, U, D. But it means that one letter which is letter B, it has sound B, plus at sound, it becomes to the word bat. And bat spell B, U, D, bat. So what does bat mean, everyone? Bat, it means that it's refer to the flower or leaf that is not fully open. We can see this one. It is a bud flower, okay? The flower is bud, or you can say a bud flower. It means that this one is not open, okay? We call bud, okay? Okay, not fully open, we call bud. And second one is one letter, which is letter M. And M, it has sound M plus at sound. It becomes to the word M at mud. One letter, which is letter M. And M, it has sound M plus at sound. It becomes to M at mud. And mud spell M U D mud. We can see the part here is stuck inside the mud. Okay, we can see the word is mud, mud, but, but, B at but, M at mud, but, mud, mud, mud. How can we spell bud, everyone? Bud spell B U D. Bud, 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 bud. Mud spell M U D. Mud, 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 mud. This word is bud, mud, b, at, bud, m, at, mud. Alright, so everyone, it's time for you to practice by the new sound, which is another sound that is sound am. And we have sound a, m, am, g, am, gum. One letter, which is letter G. G, it has sound ch plus am sound. It becomes to the word gum, gum. G, U, M. We have three letters. The beginning letter starts with letter G, letter U, and letter M. One letter, which is letter G, plus M sound, it becomes to the word gum. G, U, M, gum. We can, this one we call gum, chewing gum, okay? And second one is, our last, the word is, h, am, hum. H, am, hum. H, U, M. The word is hum. One letter, which is letter H, and H, it has sound H plus um sound, it becomes to the word. And the word is hum. Hum. Sing without open the mouth, we call hum. Listen to the music and then we sing inside without open our mouth. We call hum. Okay? So good. So before we end our class, it's time for you to practice by read the lesson that we have just learned together. Okay, start together, everyone. Jungle for the two. Unit 7, short vowel U. A, complete the missing letters. All together, complete the missing letters. Number one is cup. Number two is pup. Number three is bug. Bug, pup, cup. And part B is B, listen, point and repeat. Listen, point and repeat. At, be, at, bat, be, at, bat, b u d, bat. And second one is me, at, mat, me, at, mat, m u d, mat. Bat, mat. Sound am, sound am, g am gum, g am gum, gum, g u m gum. Excellent. The next is her am hum, her am hum, and spell h u m. Okay everyone, so that's it for today's session, and it's time for you to have a short break, and we will continue my activity at our second session. Okay, bye.